David Fernando has been painting Aboriginal art for over 20 years. Now he's taking a different approach to his work, turning his talent into a business, making sportswear, garments and swimwear.
I've taken my own team, like Greenland Natives, to knockouts, supporting them for a few years, for about 5 years, and it was very expensive, so I decided to actually turn it into a business where I can purchase and supply our own mob to try and get them a better deal.
Working from home since 2009, KMC Creations design their products from scratch, incorporating Aboriginal art designs and patterns. It's a product that's proving popular to a number of New South Wales Aboriginal Rugby League clubs.
Nice offload, another offload as well as Vale gets through the line. Can he find support? He steps back on the inside.
In the 2012 New South Wales Aboriginal Rugby League knockout, KMC Creations provided five teams with their uniforms and supporter jerseys. This year, the company's brand and reputation has gained a greater following, and product demand is rising. And their hands-on approach is another appealing factor for clubs to get involved in the creative process.
They love the fact that they can come to us face-to-face with their designs and work with us on their own designs, change it as they go along. They come here after hours, they knock on our door at 12 o'clock at night. Sometimes we sit up at 2, 3 o'clock in the morning working, and we don't mind that because we have a good laugh and joke about things as well, see, which is makes them feel more welcome to come in and do that sort of thing, and we don't mind that either.
It can cost teams up to thousands of dollars to arrange sporting gear. For KMC Creations, cutting these costs was a goal they intended to achieve. Like many businesses that operate from home, social media and the internet has become a tool in attracting customers.
There's a lot of hard work that goes into marketing and sending information out and packages, quotes and stuff like that. But, you know, hopefully it'll all turn out good in the end and, you know, hard work will pay off.
And now their latest product, Aboriginal swimwear, is making its mark in the fashion industry. Using local Koori girls as their models has attracted great interest.
A lot of the girls were from the community, from the Dungari community. A lot of them were from the Kempsey area, and a lot of the feedback was pretty good. A lot of the other community members also gave good feedback.
The innovative label hopes to branch out and reach a bigger clientele.
My aim at the moment is to get as many Koori organisations or businesses and get their uniforms done through us to support us, and eventually, in the long run, if this thing expands, you know, there's scope for employment, for me to employ people as well. So yeah, hopefully that's the area I'd like to go into.
And while these Indigenous creations look set to boom, the next step is to appeal to a national market.